There we go. Alright. Just gonna do some online tournaments.
Party!
See how we do. Gamertron, Squeaky. These names are always great. Jiffy. FaZe Dink. But we're up against Biko, the hero. Dragon Quest. I said I already got him with some finesse here. Oh shit. Okay, I thought that was an instant kill. Shit, how much effort is that? First match. I mean, it wasn't awful. That's for sure. But we did finesse him, especially that first stock. He had nothing. Will 420 Ultra Nick. There's a Nick and an Ultra Nick in here. That's too good. I hope they make it to the top and they can race each other in the semis. We're either gonna be racing the Soviets or Sill. Oh man, Yoshi working for the Soviets. All right. That's good. That's good. I love it. Got some freaking change in my pocket. Alright, I think that match is super short, so it's gonna be a while. Yeah. Yoshi or Joker? I'd rather fight the Yoshi. I don't even know how that matchup is, really. I don't think I've raised many Yoshis, especially as Ness. Alright, let's do it. The Soviets. Hello? What are you telling? Don't get me with that. Come on now. Thank goodness. Alright, the Soviets. Let's take them down. Thank you. just that move. It's my fault for fucking falling into it constantly. Damn. There's a little bit of lag here. Stop getting hit by that. Just gotta keep punishing it. Alright. That down view is so annoying. But then he just kept doing it, so. Just gonna peek at Fire's butt, I guess. It's all good. We're either Riss and Danny or Andy. I hate Rissing heroes every fucking online tournament. But whatever. I'll take, honestly, I'd rather Riss the hero over the Mario. I don't wanna face that Mario. Oh, Nick is done. I guess Ultra Nick is the better Nick. Mario matchup. It's kind of difficult. But we'll see. This one's not looking good. So awful. That's terrible. We got destroyed there. Not good. Alright, we're gonna do a few more of these though. This is definitely fun. This one-on-one tournaments like this is good. It's good. That was fun, but of course, I want to win. Yeah, let's keep going. We only won two. That's rough. Pichu gang. He's not even playing Pichu. Disappointed. I felt like that guy was good if we were just playing like a 2D fighter game. So that's kind of how I felt like he was playing. Weird, but okay. Let's see, we either are versing J-Man or Pew Pew Jim. I think I'd rather take the Falco than the Dr. Mario. As we learned last time, the Mario matchup is pretty rough. I freaking hate versus Mario. What else we got here? Rip Raptor? Al? A Game & Watch, that's cool. No-No? Cody? Aaron? Mavis? Snail Boy? The Nabtron? Carcine? Justin, B-Metal, Pervy Sage. Oh, Jiraiya. We got Quacky, Oscar, Fawn, Andrew, Gamer, Goku, Zaccaroni, Anime Boys, Iron Man 611, Yael. Oh. Oh, we're missing Dr. Mario. Dang, that's kind of rough. I said not to back to Mario, please. That sucks. Leave it easy. This would be bad. Because I hate this matchup. At least it's not lagging. Nice. snap the ledge. That was close. Well, we got it. We beat a Mario. Well, Dr. Mario. But I'll take it. I'll take it. So, alright. Al lost, so we're versing Cody with his Link. I've only versed really one good Link, and that's my friend Orange Knight. So, you know, I'm sure there's other great Links out there, but I haven't run into them. The shield to up B thing. That's so frustrating. Lost to a Link. Well, he did really good though. He did really good. He knew his stuff for sure. I don't think he's better than my friend Orange Knight though. I feel like I struggle more against him. I feel like after a match or two, that guy couldn't beat me anymore. I mean, I might sound cocky there, but yeah. You know we gotta do another one. We gotta do another one. I think we gotta go till we at least win one. All right. EJ Kingo. I think it was, yeah, I don't know. I'm missing tank damage.
Round one.
Palutena. Wow, there's a lot of us in this bracket. Holy cow. I hate the mirror. The mirror is so annoying. It's so hard for me. I don't know why. I feel like my ass is decent, but maybe not. There. Kind of messed that up. I'm so mad. I'm so fucking mad. Okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. I'm such a fool. Such a fool. Frustrated. So we gotta at least win one. You don't have to play nasty the entire time. I can throw on my Yoshi for a couple matches, see how that goes. Versing Sammle. Playing Snake. Dude, I hardly get to wear snakes. I'm pretty hyped. I know Snake's supposed to be pretty good. I wanna get wrecked by a good snake. Like, oh my gosh. You know what I mean. Thank you. Second, that's success. Thank goodness. I don't know that phone number. That was fun. That was actually a really fun matchup. I really enjoyed that. Props to that snake player, because that was fun. I'm guessing either Mewtwo or Mii Sword Fighter. Meme Man or Darkra? I hope I risk the Meme Man, because... Oh, you guys sound too edgy. No, I'm risking the edgy guy. Mii Sword Fighter. Meme Man sounds fun, though. Sword Fighter... I'm not even sure I've risked all versions of Sword Fighter. There's gotta be, like, what, 16 different versions? Yeah, that definitely seems edgy. Won that one again. Alright, that was kind of fun. There's a lie there where they were just kind of throwing shurikens and I was just throwing eggs and I was like, oh, this is gonna be a lame match. But no, that was fun. I enjoyed it. Another Palutena. Alright, let's not lose this time. Let's not walk into Fire Blast. With Yoshi, though, they're a lot harder to avoid than with Ness. At least I think so. I guess we'll see. She died because she countered. Okay. My bad. I'll take it. I'll take a win. Hell yeah, I'll take a win. We need those. We need those.
Semi-finals.
Alright, Kirby. And we still got, Try Day 2, I think was his name, Tie Day 2, Try Day 2, TR Day 2, Chew Day 2, I don't know, but people's got weird names. Thank you. Oh wow, just screwed that up. Alright, let's not lose because of that. Okay. So we finally made it to a finals. I think this is the first time we made it to a finals this stream. So that's good. It's only about like 40 minutes of streaming. We got Mikey and Diesel. DDD or Hero? Great. I don't know if it's either of these guys. I guess Hero is probably the better choice, to be honest. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. And these righties I'm gonna get. Can we get this started? Alright, Mikey, the hero.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, I hate this. With no music. Had to be this stage. Just feels so on edge. That sent me back a bit. Their recovery is so insane. For like 40 minutes. And finally got one. With Yoshi. Played best the whole tournament till now, and I win. We got Queen Metroid to prove it, and Black Shadow. Look at that. Look at those. Those good boys. Sick. We did it. Alright. think I'm kind of done streaming Smash for now, but we can switch to something else. So I'm gonna stop this stream, check out my equipment and stuff, and then probably be back with something else. Let's see.